Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this international friendly. Today, it's Italy against Uruguay. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's an international football match, and every time any of these players pull on their national jersey, it's an important game in their careers. This friendly is all part of the manager's master plan.
And I think it's games like this, Clive, where the manager really has a look at one or two individuals trying to knit the perfect team together when it really matters.
Two teams we know well, Italy versus Uruguay.
Any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
This match underway. He's fearless in the challenge, never goes in half-heartedly. Now Luis Suarez. Gonzalez. Deal with it. They've got to give him more to do than that. Bonucci. Marchisio. Italy have the ball. One or two possibilities here. This is Pirlo. Big chance. Just wide.
That's unlucky. That's a good effort. That's just wide of the post.
Rodriguez. Gonzalez. Rodriguez. Gonzalez. Unable to make any progress down that flank. Ball's out for a throw-in, a Uruguay throw-in. Pereira. Coming under pressure. He has gone out, got a touch, I think. Hands went up on both sides, but it is a Uruguayan corner. Yeah. Rodriguez. Gonzalez.
Pereira.
Suarez.
Lodeiro.
Kept his eye on the ball and won it. Balotelli. Look at this, they've not picked him up. Went too early, flag's gone up, pity.
I think you can time those runs a lot better than that.
Arevalo. This is Christian Rodriguez. Arevalo Rios. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. He's got a chance. That shot went well wide of the goal.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clive, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper.
Rodriguez. Now Luis Suarez. Desquilio.
Can Italy make something of this?
He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there. Be a throw into Italy. Marchisio.
This looks promising. He has support to his right.
What a tackle in. Arevalo. Caceres. Lodeiro.
Well won. He's looking around him for support now.
Marchisio. Balotelli.
No way forward down the flank.
Arevalo Rios. Cavani. Uruguay on the attack.
There you see, they've got it back.
Desquilio.
Trying to get down the side to the defence here.
Here's Mario Balotelli.
They have to fight for possession. Nicely worked.
Lodeiro. Cavani. Arevalo Rios. Gonzalez.
Now it's with Marchisio for Italy.
Oh, that's clever. Here's Mario Balotelli.
Found anyone with that pass.
Italy awarded a throw in. Right decision, I think. Marchisio.
Andrea Pirlo. He's got men either side here.
Lodeiro. Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Rodriguez. Gonzalez. Suarez.
Playing it between themselves.
Not taking any chances, just wanted to get it away. Rodriguez. Rodriguez.
He's almost ball for choice here.
Suarez.
Has a go. Didn't middle that, did he?
He's missed the target much to the relief of all the defenders when I thought he might have hit the target.
Rodriguez. Arevalo. Gonzalez. Gonzalez.
Oh, no. Well, I don't know what he was thinking about there. He was way out. He had much better options than the shot. He's a bit selfish.
Yeah, keep the ball in that scenario. Don't just give it away like that.
Saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source.
Andrea Barzagli.
Balotelli. Balls out for a throw-in, a Uruguay throw-in. Gonzalez. Pereira. Ladero. Marquisio. Balotelli. Alert defending. They could have been opened up there.
Genuine chance. Great block by the defender.
It's out. There was a deflection on the way. It's a corner for Italy. Men coming forward. Rodriguez to Edinson Cavani. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Crossed it to the danger area, solid defending. Cavani.
Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it.
Referee has signalled a Uruguayan corner.
Of a corner, not a problem for Buffon. Pirlo. loses the ball.
Referee has given the throw to Italy. De Sciglio.
Need to make progress down the wing now. Coming together nicely. Tidy passing.
Couldn't dispossess him.
He's got a chance. Managed to get in the way of it.
Rodriguez. Gonzalez. Caceres. Uruguay can do something here. Gonzalez.
Balotelli. Marchisio. It's a real chance! Great work from the goalkeeper! Corner kick's been given, Italy bringing men forward.
Valo Rios. Gonzalez. Cavani. Arevalo Rios.
Two pass it well. Pirlo. Balotelli.
Marchisio.
Lovely one-touch stuff.
De Sciglio.
He does have support to his left.
Read that well. Smart interception. Cavani. Gonzalez. This is Christian Rodriguez. Gonzalez. Rodriguez.
He's picked him out well there. Tries a shot. Oh, hit the bar. How unlucky can you get?
Sciglio. This is Christian Rodriguez.
Nobody times a challenge better.
Marchisio.
Italy have men forward.
Free kick, very much within range.
He'll pick up a booking for his troubles. But that may not be the end of the punishment. They've got a free kick to defend now.
It's just a bit impetuous there. He just needs to stay on his feet, just keep his cool.
The wall stood firm.
Barzagli really stretched the keeper. The referee has awarded a corner kick to Italy.
Half time and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
The end of a half that offered few clues as to the outcome of this one. Little to choose in that first 45 minutes.
Been very tight tactically. Maybe a change in formation from one of the managers just might open this game up.
So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Second half begins with Uruguay looking for greater control of proceedings. It's an even game. Desquilio.
Got in the way of it.
It will be a corner. Italy on the attack.
Volleyed it. Oh! And he scored!
I don't think the goal scorer could quite believe his luck. When he saw where the keeper was, he had the easiest of tasks, really.
Oh, how do you like him, Clive? We'd all like one like that every now and again. The goalkeeper's nowhere.
That's a well-drilled corner. The opposition never got to grips with people and it's ended up in the back of the net.
It's a goal that's put Italy ahead in this one, just where they want to be.
Suarez.
Thank you.
Here's Mario Balotelli.
Plays it down the wing.
Cavani.
Italians making the ball do the work. Good precise passing.
Suarez. Ladero.
Hits the post! Painfully close.
All right, that's another opportunity missed. But listen, you're only one down. You've got to keep believing. You've got to keep pouring players forward.
Caceres. Arevalo.
Has options here.
Gonzalez. Important interception, relieve the pressure. Gargano. Caceres. Marchisio. Gonzalez.
Good snappy passing.
Caceres. Here's Mario Balotelli. Players clearly picked up a knock. The car touchline reporter Jeff Shrees has more.
From down here, it looked as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Jeff Shrees is our man on the touchline there. Chance to go clear here, maybe. Corner kick. Candreva preparing to come on. Marchisio. Here's Mario Balotelli. Caceres. Cavani. Ramirez.
Don't think the player is coming off. Jeff Shrees is down there with news of him.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Thank you. We'll go back to Jeff if he hears more.
Desquilio.
Andrea Pirlo. Italy stringing passes together now, looking good.
Balotelli.
It's Pirlo now, building the attack patiently.
Marchisio.
Locking the ball around well. Andrea Pirlo.
Candreva. Gonzalez.
Looking to win the ball back.
Gonzalez. Ramirez. Marchisio. Candreva.
Looks a good one.
Good delivery. Defender had to react.
Possibilities here.
He'll go for goal.
Oh, no! What a chance to double the lead.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because that, you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
There are some tight legs out there now. They put a lot in order to get into this position, so the manager's just freshening things up with his change. Cavani. Desquilio. Here's Mario Balotelli. Desquilio.
Nice football.
Alert play there, had to make the interception. Caceres. Cavani. Desquilio. Balotelli. To Edinson Cavani. Lodeiro. Cavani, Gargano, to Edinson Cavani.
Try his luck! Oh no, he never really looked like he was going to score, did he? How costly could that be?
The challenge. Motta.
Can he pick someone out? Has he found someone?
Nothing comes of it. Goal kick. Kandreva. Motta. Kandreva. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Marchisio. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted. Lodeiro. Pereira. Gargano.
This is promising. We did so well to win it there.
Motta.
Coming together nicely. Tidy passing.
Motta. Desquilio. Ball's out for a throw-in, a Uruguay throw-in. Throw taken quickly, no time to waste. Ramirez.
Do like to get the ball out wide when they can.
Gargano.
Nice effort!
Uruguay have a corner, chance to get back into it.
Balotelli. Esquilio. Ramirez. Not a good pass, easily picked off. Marchisio. Italy threatening here, the pass was good.
Got a chance.
Oh, oh, what a great save, kept out by the goalkeeper. Candreva.
He's got options here now.
Italy have the ball here, it's their throw-in. Esquilio.
Looking for goal. Good save. Oh, the keeper came to their rescue there.
Lodeiro. Uruguay can do something here.
Cavani. Good combination play there.
Ramirez. Gargano.
Can they get to it?
Not the cross that was needed. Comfortably cleared. Pereira. Suarez. Uruguay on the attack. Gonzalez. Lodeiro. Marchisio. Balls out for a throw-in, a Uruguay throw-in. Chechi is ready to come on. Gonzalez, Ramirez.
Moving the ball around well.
Suarez.
Here's a chance.
Ref stopped it here, must have been offside. Ramirez. To Edinson Cavani. Caceres.
Cavani. Crosses guided straight into the hands of Buffon.
Candreva. Ramirez,
Suarez,
Candreva. Balotelli. Caceres Lopez pulling the strings.
Great defending, that's him all over.
Gonzalez, Ramirez.
This may just be the last free kick of the match.
Plays in the wall of stone at a yard or two here.
Frustration all round, Clive, because they really should have tied the game there. That was a very good opportunity.
Desquilio. Caceres, Gonzalez.
Still they push forward. It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. And just when everything seemed to be going their way, they've given themselves a problem with that red card.
Well, I think that's just about the most brainless piece of play I've seen for some time. What on earth was he thinking about? His team are winning. Why doesn't he just be sensible?
Internationals can drift and disappoint, but that one was competitive throughout. Could have gone either way.
Yeah, both teams were going for it, weren't they? There was a good edge to this one.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.